Hello. How's it going, guys? Welcome to yet another live stream where I have no topic, but I thought I'd share with you guys what is going on in my fish room, my life, and I'm tired. Vision Tactics, what is up, my man? How's it going? How is everybody on a Sunday? Aqua Noobs here, what's up? How you guys doing on a Sunday? Today's my day off. Hello, Daryl. Look, I got a new sweater. Look how cute it is. It's a shrimp in a sweater. Anthony, Fishy Friends, William Jansen, Cindy's here. Hello, howdy, how you doing? How's it going? I am unbelievably tired. My hand, I think everything on my body is swollen. I have to stop having little person syndrome because I have hurt myself at chewing. Tom's here, Sandy's here, Amateur Aquatics is here, what's up? What is up? And there is a toddler and a puppy running around. So, Aqua Noob says, tell Hunter I need one. Everyone needs one. If you need a shrimp sweater, that would be huntstank.com. His channel is Shrimps with Sweaters. That's adorable. And he sent me this sweater for Christmas. It's my favorite Christmas present. And he also sent me this mug. Because we all know I need coffee mugs. William says, should you not sleep? I should sleep. I'm going to take a nap as soon as I get done seeing Amber's new house. Because right after this at 5 o'clock, Amber and Joseph are going live. Well, Joseph's going live on his channel. And they're going to do a walkthrough of the new place because Amber got the keys to their new place, which is going to be amazing. Haley should be in the panel on Aquamage stream, dude. Yeah, I don't know. I'm very tired. And Amber is here. She's very excited to share her new house. I'm excited to see it. I'm going to stay awake just long enough to see a little bit of the walkthrough, and then I'm going to take a nap. Because I have mandatory overtime tomorrow, even though it's not necessary. So if anybody from Chewy is listening, I'm not happy about the fact that peak ended on the 22nd and I'm still being called for mandatory overtime. I'm going to have words with a lot of people tomorrow about how angry I am about it. Especially considering the effort that I put in on Saturday. Which is a whole story I will tell you guys about, which makes the dragon very angry. But whatever. Anyway, but I am going to take a nap. Cichlid King Aquatics, what's up? Chevy Fish, what's up? How's it going? Hunter will be here at some point. I don't know when, but this is his Shrimps with Sweaters sweater. And it's super cozy. Super cozy. Okay, so fish room updates. Hang on. So this hang on the front right here. I'll show you guys. It's filled with Schulte Corys. Look at this. Look at all the baby Corys. So I got the Schulte Cory eggs to hatch. So that's good thing number one. I also got a bunch more Bashir eggs to hatch. Let me get them in focus. So a bunch of baby Bashirs that are getting ready to be released. Let's turn the light on. And then we still have two baby Bashirs down here that are doing okay. Out of focus, but that's okay. So right there, see it? Baby Bashir. Lots more baby Bashirs that are still absorbing their yolk sacs. We're going to turn the light off on them so we don't bother them. So that's good. Baby Batman's good. I do have a slight problem here, though. You'll notice this tank is empty. That is because I don't know what happened, but the dragon betta, the Betta mahakayensis, I found him this morning deceased. I don't know what happened. No clue. Yes, protect the baby Bashirs at all costs. I'm on it. I don't know what happened with the Betta mahakayensis. I was at work. I came home, went to feed the fish. He was gone. So I'm sorry, Amber. I am apparently not ready for wild bettas. I don't know. I don't know if it was just that betta or if I did something wrong or if there was a pH problem. I have no idea. So yeah, baby Corys, baby Bashirs, lost a betta. This is my life. Ginger Graves is here. Hi, Ginger. I saw your video on Bob's channel with you and Chattanooga Ed. That was so cool. I have a question, though. Chattanooga Ed's beard was pink. Did I have something to do with that, or was that just him being awesome? That's all I want to know. Huh. I'm so tired. Okay, so at Chewy, there is a top dog wall, okay? So basically top, I'm the top picker, but there's a top dog wall where if you get the most picks ever in 10 hours, they put your vest up on the wall. I want my vest up there. I was literally running the whole time to get my vest up on that wall because my vest needs to be on that wall because I am the top picker. Because the person that is on that wall shouldn't be on that wall. Because the day after she got on that wall, she got arrested for having a lot of go fast in her system, which is not fair to make me compete with, but whatever. I'm a little bit miffed about it. I missed beating her score by 16 picks. Now, that's in a 10-hour shift. My shift is 12 hours. I have to beat 872 picks in 10 hours. I missed it by 16, but by the end of my shift, I had picked over 1,000 units, you guys. 1,000 everything hurts, I can't do it. 1,000 units, over 1,000 units. And I'm still not the top dog, even though I am the top dog. So, next Saturday I gotta try again, which means I'll be running and running and running through the mods. It is just awesome. Okay, cool. Zen Ginger is here stopping in to say hello. Hello, Ken's here, Alice is here, hello Alice. Pam is here, hello Pam. Bob says he dyed it red, Haley, to support the Kansas City Royals. It might be faded or the lighting, or my phone cam. Well, it looked pink. How is Everest? Everest is, fantastic. She is running around being a crazy puppy. I'm not sure where she's, I'm sure she'll make an appearance. Everest. Hey, come here. You guys. You guys, how cute is this?
Hello. Can you say hi to everyone? Say hello, Everest. Is that not the cutest little puppy face ever?
Outpick
me. Amateur Aquatics says he's gonna outpick me. We'll see.
Have you picked 1,000 yet?
We shall see. Oh, Alice wants to hold her. Here you go, Alice. Look at her little Mickey Mouse spot. Yes, you're a good pup. Oh. So yeah, I beat all the boys. I am the top picker. I am awesome. However, I need to stop because I am a small human and I have Napoleon syndrome, which is why I keep doing this to myself, but everything is swollen. Alice is going to give me her two dogs in exchange for the... Yeah, you're kidding. Yeah, you know you're kidding. Don't bite me. It's biting me. It's biting me. You biting me? Do you want to go play? Yeah, too cute for YouTube, for sure. For sure. Look how cute she is. Oh, yeah, puppy breath for sure. It smells like puppy breath everywhere. Oh. Yeah, look at this. What do you think?
What do you think?
Hi, Priscilla. What is Priscilla doing? Cheap lighting for the 125? I would get them on Amazon. I would get shop lights.
Stop biting me. No bites. Here, you want to show my sweater? Here, Here. You doing that? Everest is gonna break the YouTubes, yeah, for sure. Are you gonna break the YouTubes with your adorableness? Yeah, she's definitely teething, for sure. We took her to PetSmart today to grab some teething toys and stuff like that, plus I needed bloodworms. So yeah, hopefully we can subvert the chewing on me. Poverty Sucks is here. What's up, Poverty Sucks? Hey, can you take this puppy to your room to go play, please? Thank you. Be careful with her. Go on.
But let me be in the YouTube room.
You're in it. See? There you are.
Hi.
Say hi, everyone.
Hi, everyone.
Okay, now take your puppy and go play with your new toys.
I already know what they are.
I know you know what
and
they
I
are.
And I got you some.
You did? Hey.
Come here.
Ally Blackos is here. What's up, Mikey? Look
she
at this.
She gave me a kissy.
Look at this.
Look at this cute little llama.
Yes, that's my. Your breath is so nasty. Here. Okay. Go give. Go play. Hey, hold her right. Go on.
You know, I hate holding her butt.
Whose puppy is it? It's Jaden's puppy. Right? Hey, go on. When did I get a guinea pig for Christmas? Smaller than a guinea pig. Alzer got sick for Christmas. Oh no, here comes her ball. There you go. Go play.
Oh, the ball.
Yeah. So I have another small dog. Even though I wanted a big dog, but whatever. I'm kind of obsessed with the dog. The dog is adorable. Hey, Dansley, what's up? Carrie Nature is here. If I might suggest, when he bites, yip like a hurt puppy. We've been working on that. Especially with feet. Because, in true small dog fashion, she likes feet. To chase feet, to eat feet. And so, recently, my go-to has been to go, ah! Because they like to chew. They love to chew the feet. They love feet. What kind of dog? That is a Morkie. It is a Maltese Yorkie that is much more Yorkie than Maltese, but there's still some Maltese in there. So it's a Morkie. And she got her, we got her a tag today with the name and our number on it and everything, but we couldn't find a collar that would fit her that wasn't in the cat collar aisle. And I'm like, she just needs to grow up a little bit, then we'll get a collar for her. Because she can't wear a collar. She's too little. Mr. Zen popping in to say hi. Hello. Hello, hello. Have I missed anybody else? Danikin Aquatics is here. Daryl's here. Everybody's here. All my people. Well, I would say most of my people. I still haven't seen Hunter yet, even though I'm rocking his sweater. This kid's on it. He's a good kid. I don't know why I have like a whole group of YouTube kids. I got like Caleb and Hunter and like my whole YouTube kid squad. I'm gonna build like a fish tube fish fam full of kids. Carrie says my parents got a Shih Tzu last year and she's pretty much mine. Yeah, I mean, let's be honest, who takes care of the dog? Just use a lead in the meantime to help her get used to the leash walking. Yeah, I'm afraid just to walk around her by stepping on her, so putting her on a leash just makes me very nervous. Jess Shrimp Granny's here. She's lurking.
I'm not just
there's only a handful of people smaller, so they're kids for you like hobbits. Yeah, my whole group of little hobbits.
You see me in the camera?
Yes, I see you in the camera. May I see your not brushed hair? I
look
see
how straight it is.
It's, well, I mean, but what is this? You need to brush it. Hey.
What is this thing?
Hey, you're supposed to be in your room playing games with Daddy.
But Daddy doesn't want to play games.
Daddy doesn't want to play games? Are you sure? He's giving you that look like you better get over here right now. You better go do it. Jaden. One. Two. Go play with that LOL mansion. Spray foam balls all over the place. My goodness. Oh, Carrie's gonna get her parents' dog in the will. Yeah, it's possible. I'm just glad she's not a purebred, because last time I had a purebred, he broke my heart because he had purebred problems. Bored of the toys already? Yeah. She's 4. So what happens? The problem is I won't let her turn the snow machine on the... So that LOL mansion sprays foam balls everywhere because it snows. It's a nightmare. Yeah, I prefer the mutts to the purebreds. Oh, are we going to have a pool party? The LOL mansion also has a pool that we are apparently... Or the LOL ice castle. Ski resort, whatever.
It's an ice mansion.
It is an ice mansion. Don't scream that into my computer. The camera is up there, Dingle. I've told you this. Hey, Daddy's got your pool ready. Go ice skating and pool partying. 44 Mad Guy's here. What's up? What is up, Bob? What is up, everyone? So, yeah. I am super tired. Couldn't sleep, like, hardly at all last night because I woke up, like, every 15 minutes because whatever I was laying on hurt and I had to change positions. William says, Ice Mansion for Princess Elsa? No. It's the LOL Ice Chalet. And it has lights and a pool and an ice skating rink and it sprays foam balls for snow everywhere and it's got like a ski lift. The thing is huge. Absolutely insane. Oh, now we want to see the ice mansion. Her room is a mess, man. Her room is toddler after Christmas. It's insane. Maybe if y'all are good, I'll take you in there and we'll spray some foam balls and show you how it works. I'll let her show you how it works. But only if you're good, Alice. Only if you're good. So I hope everybody had a good Christmas. I don't know what y'all are planning for New Year's, but I hope it's amazing. Carrie just looked it up. Yeah, I built that thing.
Merry Christmas
and Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
Hey, you're knocking stuff around and I got hot coffee here.
Happy New
Year.
Hey,
if you will go play and be good, then in a minute I will come in there and you can show them your ice mansion, okay?
Hey, who's Blobby face?
That would be Alice. She says she's always good. She's not. Hey.
That's me.
Yeah. Did you hear me? If you go play and be good, I will come in there in a minute and let you show them the ice mansion. Go get it ready.
It's all ready.
Go get it ready.
It's already ready.
A kid fun toy equals a parenting nightmare. Yeah, it does. I am not smart and beautiful, Alice. I am tired and raggedy. But thank you for the vote of confidence. You should have seen me before I had a shower this morning. I thought I was going to die. Jess, do you love my sweater? Look, Hunter sent me this for Christmas. This is the only Christmas present I got other than my present from my brother. My brother got me a $25 gift certificate to Aquarium Co-op, which I'm not sure what I'm going to use for, but I'm pretty sure I'm going to get a Crenum Calamistratum because I want one. I'm worried it won't do well in my water, but I don't care. I want one. Alice says, be happy you don't have 5 kids. No 5 kids. That's crazy. You're crazy. I got the bear fixed after 1 kid. One kid, and I was like, nope, we're done. I have to angle this so it stops being annoying. That's slightly better. Not much better. Oh, well. Thought it was a half-beak. Wait, what was a half-beak? Bentley. Bentley says, I got a fish, and I can't identify it. It was sold as a marble needlefish, and I thought it was a half-beak. Ooh, I don't know what that is. Carrie said my parents made the mistake of getting me a drum 1 year. Ha! Oh, no, yeah, Alice, I'm not joking. I literally scheduled the bear to be fixed while I was having the child. I was like, we're done. This is it. One kid. I mean, a pike head, not half beak. Bentley, you're just gonna have to see what that grows out to look like, I guess. I don't know. My cats have ghosted me because of the dog.
They're very angry. Ozzy is just very, very not happy with me at all. Like, normally he'd be right here, like, trying to get some love. I haven't seen him since we got the dog. He just is mad at me. Carrie said, I didn't even make it to one kid before. I was like, no. Yeah. Go through 24 hours of unmedicated labor. You won't do it again. And if you do it again, you are a glutton for punishment. Chevy Fish says, Crenum calamistratums are so cool. I have two. Hard water or soft water on the Crenum? Because I'm real worried that it's not going to like my hard water. But I kind of think of all the soft water plants, it might be okay. Carrie says, I wouldn't go 24 hours with cramps unmedicated. Yeah. Small person syndrome.
No.
They kept asking me if I wanted an epidural. I kept saying, no, I got this. And by the time I didn't have it, it was go time. So, I have a Napoleon complex. I think I'm bigger than I am. And I'm not. So I hurt myself. Candy says Crenum loves her hard water. Okay, good. So maybe I'll be fine. The dog is in my shoe. Get out of my shoe. Look at this. Do you see that? What are you doing, dog? This dog is insane. That's my shoe. Puppies are crazy. Fish Tank Barn says my wife did the nomad labor. Was it just as bad for her? Cause it was real bad. I was the whole last like 3 hours, all my brain could think about was, what do I have to do to get them to knock me out right now? Like, what do I have to say to them is going on with me for them to be like, knock her out and let's do a C-section. Like, and I couldn't think of anything. It was nuts.
Hey. Hey. What are you doing in my fish room? Come here.
Oh, she likes it because it smells like... No, she likes it because it smells like B.O. Because my feet were probably horrible yesterday. Ow! Nobody. Yeah, I don't know how your cousin had four. She pushed for 2 hours with no sleep and no meds. Yeah. Fortunately, I only had to do like 4 pushes. And they were like, yeah, she's not going to fit. And they cut me and her out. Like, of me. Like, not a C-section, but like, ow!
Nobody.
Careful, those cats don't plot against Everest. Oh, I'm pretty sure they are. Bentley says, I got 2 full-grown 6 inches long, looks like a freshwater needlefish, but the head of a spiny eel and has a black lateral line and 1 big dark spot over the line, and both have the blue-green sheen. Yeah, you're gonna have to send us a picture for some identification. Bob Kaler might be able to identify it for you, or Priscilla MK Art. She might be able to identify it as well. Yeah, it hurts to have a child. But I'm 4 years past that, almost 5, so we're gonna be okay. Hey, can you go get a chew toy? Because I'm not a chew toy. Hey, do you wanna ride in my hoodie? Oh, oh, oh. Here you go. Identify with what? Was half listening and just heard my name. Bentley has some fish that he can't identify. I told him you might be good at doing that. When she bites like that, put her down and walk away. That way she learns it hurts humans. Yeah, but that face, how could you just put it down and walk away? Look at her face, Jess. Yelp, not help. Yeah. I'm trying. She's got little puppy bites. Jaden, come get this puppy away from me.
I'm not gonna take it.
Here. Take the puppy to your room. Hey, I told you if you're good, I'll let you show him the ice castle. Go be good. Danikin said we had our kratom in hard water and it is shooting new growth. Good, so mine might be alright. Hey! Is the Ice Mansion ready for them to show? You wanna show it to them? You wanna show them everything it does? It won't be cute soon. I know, Jess, I'm trying.
Puppy is following me! Puppy is following me back!
Everything's a puppy chew toy, including my ears at the moment. Okay.
I brought the puppy back.
Okay, Jaden, let's go show them the ice castle. You guys wanna see what this thing does? Do you have it loaded with snow?
No.
Okay, let's put some snow in it. Look at this thing. Do you see what it does? All right, turn it off, it's out of snow. Do you see it spraying the foam balls? And they're the real light foam balls that, like, they stick to you like that, and they go all over the floor. Yeah, they go all over the floor. It's insane.
Let go! This one's sticky too!
They're all sticky. Don't use that finger. Oh my gosh. You guys, look at that room. It's insanity. Absolute insanity. And it's spraying foam balls everywhere. It's crazy. Yeah, the Haley, did you buy yourself more work? Yes. Yes, I did. Ugh. Yeah, companies definitely hate parents and the environment. I don't understand why they would make it snow. But thankfully, my boss got a new shop vac, so he gave me his old shop vac, and I didn't know what I was going to do with it. I was like, what am I going to do with the shop vac? Now I know. Now I know. Not bubbles. Foam. And they're those real light foam balls. And it came with four bags this big of those foam balls so that you can just keep loading it up. Ugh. Dan says the only thing that would be worse is if they were hard plastic and hard to see. Yeah, no, they're you know those foam balls that are they get staticky and like you almost can't even grab them because they like move away from your hand. They're so light. That's what those are. Carrie, how do we get mom to buy the house and a vacuum? Oh, yeah. Yeah. Oh, no. Priscilla says it sounds like a gar. That's not good. That's gonna get big. At least they don't hurt if you step on them. Yeah. True. You could use it for water changes? I don't think so. I don't think so. I know that whole thing. It took me 3 hours to build that. Whatever. The whole thing is crazy. It would have been cooler with bubbles, but I feel like it would have been made even more of a mess with bubbles. Because bubbles require soap solution, and then it gets everywhere, and then... Yeah, I don't think that would have been better. .44 Mad Guys, gotta go. I guess so. See you later. I really hope you didn't end up with a gar. Alice says she would have loved that house as a kid. Yeah, she has two now. She has the LOL Mansion and the Ice Mansion now. And the Glamper. I know, and the Glamper. She's in there going, and the Glamper. You could make it a bath toy. Uh-huh, the puppy is in its carrier playing with, look. Do you see it in its carrier? Chewing on something that's in there, I don't know. Absolute insanity here at the Oddball Aquatics House. Oh, Bob Kaler with the $10 super chat. He thinks my pain is hilarious. That's actually a cute little sticker. But thank you, Bob. Hashtag OG Squad forever. I'm almost done with this coffee. We gotta be done here by 5 because that's when we get to see Amber's new house. Yeah, Bob, that's kind of what the puppy looks like right now. That sticker. And I think that $10 will go to my mental health relief fund where I'm finally going to go insane from Chewy not canceling the overtime. I want to go back to Lucas's. I want to go back
to my happy place. So tired of dog food and cat food.
Oh.
I don't understand. People buy so much stuff. Anyways. What else is going on? Ropefish are okay. Bashirs are okay. Nice cash, though. What cash? I'm so confused. You guys, my brain does not function anymore. Look at this Bashir looking amazing. Ah, oh, so amazing. That dog is just hilarious. See how we had to drive? Nice cash, though. Oh, for all the overtime. Yeah, it's nice, but I also need my body to stay alive. Like, they don't understand. My OCD and my Napoleon syndrome kicks in when I'm there, and I have to be the best, which means I have to work my... Like, rate is 600 picks, okay? You guys, like, all I have to do is 600 picks. That's the pace I have to go at. I did 1,000 yesterday. 1,000. Why am I doing this to myself? Brian said, what was the secret of getting Bashir Fry to live? No clue. The only thing I'm doing... What is that? I don't know what that was. Anyway, the only thing I'm doing differently... with a pick... Okay, so one pick is like... It tells me I need to put this thing in the box. So that could be a dog bone this big, or it could be a 50-pound bag of dog food in the box. That's one pick. Over an entire warehouse that has, like... I don't know, 70 some odd rows that each have 40 bays per row, sometimes 42 bays per row. So I have a little wrist rocket, I drive around, it says go to this location and pick this thing out of this spot. That's one pick. So I have to do that, rate is 600 in a 12 hour shift. I did 1,000. What's wrong with me? I it's not like I'm trying to overachieve and get a raise. I get nothing for it other than bragging rights. And there's all these big giant dudes with their big muscles and all this, and they're barely hitting rate. And I'm doing 1,000 picks. What's wrong with me? What is wrong with me? Okay, so the Bashir Fry. The only thing I did differently with this batch is that up here in my axolotl tank, right there, in the cold water tank, there are water fleas. So, hang on, baby, I'm trying to explain something. Get your puppy. Where'd it go? Hey, take the puppy. Jaden, get the puppy. Take her back to daddy. Does the axolotl bite? No, he does not. The cream rises to the top, that's right. So there are water fleas up there. And by water fleas, I mean there's a very small, like, copepod looking whatever. And I keep sucking those out of there and putting them in the Bashir grow out tank. I don't know if they're eating them, but that's the only thing I've done differently. I'm still feeding them Corey's Fry Food and Hikari First Bites. And I don't know. So hopefully that's the difference, and I'm gonna keep doing it with these other ones and see if I can get more of them to raise up. I gotta find somewhere to grow out those Corys. Down the wormhole. Hello, D. Have I tried to see if the axolotl bites? No?
He'll bite.
Oh, he bites?
Yeah,
Did he bite you?
He bit me trying to feed me, but he was just trying to eat.
Apparently he bit the bear.
I mean, it's like a frog.
It's kind of like a frog bite. There's no teeth, really. Okay, you're right, Alice. It bites. Mike G! I miss you too, Mike G. Where have you been? Alright, so we got 20 more minutes. What do you guys want to talk about before we go see Joseph and Amber's new house? It's Amber's new house. I don't know why we're involving Joseph in this, because he's not there yet. He's still on an island doing whatever. Well, the rest of us here on the mainland hang out.
no doggy. Why don't you go eat your foods? Hey. Wait a minute. Here's your Santa. Go get your Santa toy. That didn't work. Lumpy Dog's in the house, what's up? Ostracod, Seed Shrimp, Ostracod, Haley, maybe. That might be what it is. Hang on, let me see if I can get it on camera. There's like a biofilm thing happening up here, and nobody judge me. I can't figure out how to get rid of it. But like, do you see all those things on the back wall? Focus. Focus on them. See all that? On the back wall. Do you see them? They're like water fleas. Where's the axolotl? There he is. He wants more food. But yeah, I've been sucking those out of there and feeding them to the Bashirs. I don't know if it's working, but it seems to be working. Shrimps with sweaters! Shrimps with sweaters is here! What's up, Hunter?
Hey, let me watch.
Is Amber going live on her channel? No, it's on Joseph's channel. Addicted to Fish Chick is having a major blizzard right now in Ontario, Canada. Perfect time to watch a live stream. Merry Christmas, everyone. She's thinking about buying an Aquaneat Light. Have you tried them? I've seen them used. They're pretty good. I would recommend that. Seed shrimp. Yeah, Dan says it looks like seed shrimp. That's what I think it is because that's what I have in the pond, which is the only way it could have gone over there. I think the reason that they go crazy up in that tank is there's nothing to eat them. Shrimps with sweaters hasn't been getting notifications since you switched account. That's alright. We're rocking your shirt today, Hunter, in your cup. I'm full shrimps with sweaters. I don't know, I lost the word. Caleb Shrimp and Scale says they look like scuds. They're not scuds. I know what scuds are. Those are not scuds. If they were scuds, they'd be too big for the Bashirs to eat. Scuds get big. Still working lots of hours? Lumpy Dog, yes, I think I am, because I have mandatory overtime tomorrow. Even though yesterday I beat, like, the all-time freaking record. Look at this. Okay, I think I can do it one time. You guys see that? Do you see that giant bulge that's happening? What is this? So yeah, scuds are not nasty, they're just a lot bigger of a thing. Tampa Tom, what's up? Donald's Fish Vibes, what's up, Donald's Fish Vibes? Oh, so Hunter is here, this is Hunter's shirt, shrimps with sweaters. Isn't this the most adorable thing you've ever seen in your life? It's crystal red shrimp in a hoodie. I love it.
I love it.
This is a great Christmas present, and it's super, super cozy, and I love it. Jeremy, what's up?
I love it, too.
Jaden loves it, too. I am okay. I don't know about well. Well, I don't think you get to be well after 30. I think it's just I'm still alive and moving. But I'm getting real tired. Chevy Fish thinks he's identified Bentley's fish. Look that up. Water fleas are Daphnia. When they hang on the glass like that, they're probably seed shrimp, says Water Wizard. Yeah, I'm thinking seed shrimp. I just keep calling them water fleas because they look like water. They look like fleas that live in water. But they're probably seed shrimp. And they're definitely not Daphnia because I know what Daphnia looks like. I need new lights in this fish room. I got a couple of different lights that really need updated. Yes, baby, what is it? I got 15 more minutes and then I'm done, I promise. Because yeah, Joseph and Amber are going live.
That is a lot of minutes.
That is a lot of minutes. But Jamber is going live in 15, so I gotta shut it down then. Hunter says, I'm so glad you like it. I don't just like it, I love it. You should have seen me flip out. I had zero energy yesterday when I got home, like literally was falling asleep on my feet. And still had enough energy to crack that box open and like fawn over this sweater for like 20 minutes. It's so soft on the inside, you guys. No, you could talk to, oh, puppy update. Go get me the puppy. Lumpy Dog wants to see it.
Let's get a little bit more puppy love in here before we go away. Yeah, I could not love this sweater more. The only thing that would make this sweater any better is if it was a zip up. But you know what? That would mess up my shrimp, so I'm cool with it. Are they copepods? Copepod swims in a darting manner. Street seed shrimp lope along like drunk bumblebees and look like microscopic clams. Jeremy, I think the seed shrimp, I'm not sure. Either way, I'm feeding them to the baby Bashirs and it's working, so that's what happens. Princess Fluffy Pants, shh, don't say that. Her name is Everest. It's on a tag. Slow down, don't bounce her around like that. Give her here. Okay, alright, okay. Here you go, Lumpy Dog. What do you think?
Lumpy Dog, do you like our dog, Lumpy Dog?
Do you like our dog, Lumpy Dog?
Cause he's a dog, you dog.
Her name is Everest.
And she's
a puppy.
And she's a poop.
You're a poop.
You're a poop.
Sit down and be quiet and you can sit here with me. Here, quit coughing near me. Bob says, I got another rope fish finally. One of the stores we visited yesterday, a man brought in a cooler of fish just to leave them. There were many cool ones. I bought the rope. So far, so good. Sweet. Now your rope fish will have a friend. Hey, quit touching this table. You're shaking around my cup. Candy says hi.
Look at him.
Say hi to Candy.
Hi, Candy.
Stop chewing on my hair.
It's so funny.
Her name is Everest. Jaden. Yeah, I'll send you a picture of me rocking the merch and you can add it next time you post hoodies for sale. That's not a problem. Or you can screenshot something from this live stream. I don't really care. I'll send you something good though. Hey! Hey! Arms off my computer table. Thank you. Bentley says, did you know Petco now sells rope fish? That doesn't surprise me. And they're probably super tiny. I had to get in the King of DIY's forum the other day because somebody was asking about tank mates for rope fish. And I gave them, you know, my normal spiel of like, don't put anything they can eat. Make sure they're not with any fast eaters so they don't get outcompeted for food and give them some place to get out of the water. And some guy came back and was like, why some place to get out of the water? And I explained that they get out of the water. And he's like, oh, that makes a lot of sense. I never thought about that. I'm like, because nobody ever researches them. They just treat them like some kind of ornamental oddball that it's like, oh, yep, I had it for 6 months and it jumped.
How?
I need to do a whole video on rope fish care. That's like a 15-minute video. Think that'd be good? I had to call on you, Queen of. I know, William. I saw it. I was like, "Are you kidding me?"
I love you so much, Everett.
Aww. Yeah, we'll get you something, Hunter. That way, when you post your new merch, we can get. I don't know what my face is gonna help with, but we'll get it done.
Can I show him my picture pose?
Your picture pose?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, show me your picture pose. Good job. That's her picture pose. She's a YouTube kid.
Yeah, I'm always into YouTube and games.
Yeah, YouTube and games, I know.
Can I show my other picture pose with the puppy?
No.
I'll show my other
picture. Are you chewing more gum? Hey, this puppy wants to go play. Take her to play. Be careful. Two hands. Go find her something to chew on. Puppy's like, help me. Yeah, Priscilla, you do need to make a video about Fajaca Puffer Care. There is a Fajaca Puffer out there I'm really kind of concerned about, let's be honest.
I came back.
It looks kind of sad. Not going to name any names, but it looks kind of sad.
That's kind
of
sad.
Does Jaden need a hoodie too? Do you need a hoodie too? If Jaden needs a hoodie, I will buy it, Hunter. You've done enough, thank you very much. Bashir care video would be good. I think
what
I need to do the rope fish one first.
Do
you want one that looks like mine?
What do I need a hoodie for?
To wear. Do you want one that looks like this?
Uh-huh.
Yeah? Mm-hmm. One in your size with the shrimp with a sweater on it?
That is... Well, yeah.
Isn't that cute? I love it. I love it too.
Oh wait, you forgot something on your shirt.
What did I forget? And he has a fish on his sweater. Isn't that cool? Hey, your puppy is chewing on your toys. Why don't you go watch your puppy? Justin Ward, hello. Tom says, I always link your channel when people ask about rubfish. Yeah, I wish more people would watch some of the, like, information. I don't make enough informational videos. Hey, nope, this puppy wants to go play. Hey.
But she's flying off.
Okay. We have T-minus 9 minutes till the new Jamber residence makes its appearance.
Do you see that, Mommy?
Oh.
Little puppy.
Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, you're so cute. Hey, quit. No touching the computer. That's the neon tetra from my original logo when I first started my Instagram. A little Easter egg I added. I know. I love it. I love the whole sweater. Do a ropefish video and pin it to your page. Yeah, pin it to the top of my page. Are you going to fall asleep? What are you doing? Okay. How am I doing, Justin? I'm alright. I'm gonna make it.
You're
Do you
not.
See the craziness I'm dealing with here? You see this? This is my life. Hey, quit twisting my cords. Let go.
Hey, ow.
This is my insanity. Don't you wanna?
But it didn't actually hurt. You silly, you messed with the wrong person.
Donald Fish Vibe says, I have an albino Bashir in my cichlid for about 2 years now. Wonder if I'm doing something wrong based on these comments. It seems fine to me, but I always want to learn. Bashirs usually do pretty well because they're not as derpy of eaters. Ropefish are like slow, derpy eaters. They will get out competed for food with cichlids and anything that's fast to the food. They'll get out competed.
Fast food.
But the Bashirs are really
pretty. Why is there a puppy paw on my face?
Why are you talking when I'm talking? That's called interrupting and you need to quit.
Hey, chop it up.
Because the bear is playing a video game.
And
I now have, oh. Hi, Ozzy, what do you think? What do you think of this? This ought to be good. Move, Jane, move, 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 move.
Whoa.
We gotta see what happens here. Oh, nope, the cat left. I said forget that. I was gonna see if the cat was gonna... Yeah. Didn't work out, Alice. Cat left. And then the toddler went after the cat. My life is crazy. My rogue fish are doing pretty well. Alright, we're gonna end... I got 7 minutes here. Let's go see the pond real quick. She has a... ropefish care sheet somewhere. Ellie, you have two types of isopods in your pond. Yes, I do. I released the ones you sent me. They are doing well. We shall go see it. Looked like the cat was reaching for the dog. No, it was reaching for me. Didn't realize the dog was in. Here comes the toddler with the cat. Ozzy doesn't want to be here with the puppy.
No,
hey, let go of him. Ozzy. Kitty, kitty. Kitty, 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 kitty. Ozzy. Come here, Ozzy. Come here. No, he hates me.
I'll walk him towards you. He can't see ya.
Come here. Look at this.
Look at that big old cat.
Let's see what happens. What do you think, Ozzy? What do you think? I think it's okay. Oh no, he hates it. He hates it. The cat's name is Ozzy. Yeah, the cat's name is Ozzy.
Yeah, and
Stephen Conroe's driving and listening.
And
I don't know how you can.
Our
other cat is named Marley, and if you keep talking over me, I'm gonna put that ice mansion in a dumpster.
Cut it up.
Go over there with Daddy.
Now.
The cat is definitely bigger than the dog.
Jaden, you're about to get in trouble.
One.
Now.
Two. Okay, we got 5 minutes. Let's go see the pond real quick, and then we will shut this down so that we can see Jamber's new house. Nobody look at my horrible house, because it's after Christmas, and it's insanity around here. Don't look at my kitchen. Stop it. Today is Kathy's 47th wedding anniversary. Well, happy anniversary. Jaden. You're fine. You can stay right there. Just shush. Okay, so here's all the stickers. This is Hunter's original sticker. There's the neon, and then here's the new one with the shrimp, with the sweater, with the neon fish on it. And this is a new sticker that we got from Aquatic Arts, and this is from SC Aquatics.
This is a new sticker?
Yep, that's AMB Spartan Aquatics. That is where the Platinum Bashir came from. And then in here, you get ready to watch it rain? It's going to rain, because look at all this condensation. I can't do anything about it, but we're going to see it happen. Ready? Stuff is creeping out of it. You guys see that?
Yeah.
That is getting crazy. The cat is definitely bigger than the dog. Ready? Ready for the rain? Mm-hmm. That's how it rains. So this is what's going on in here. We got Brazilian pennywort for days. Anubis. We got water wisteria. We got pearl weed. We got red tiger lotus.
And we got roly polies.
We got roly polies.
And we got rope fish.
And we got rope fish.
And we got plants.
And we got plants.
Which they don't do nothing.
They don't do nothing.
At least they grow.
At least they grow, that's right. So yeah, the rope fish are all probably hiding in there. Isopods are all probably hiding. What's a pod? Isopods. That's what roly polies are actually called. They're called isopods. But yeah, that Brazilian pennywort is getting thick.
What pennywort?
What did that just say? Rope fish appear to have built a nest behind the wood and are spawning? Question mark.
Number one.
No? No. I wish. No, I don't know what you're talking about. I don't see a nest. Those plants are insane. Okay, I gotta put that down. I'm too tired. But yeah, the plants are starting to try to exit
Follow
the building.
My lead.
Follow your lead. Where are you going? We're going in here. Okay. Thank you for telling me. Oh, man, we need to do dishes. Don't look at that. It's okay. It's all okay.
It's all okay, Dad.
Okay. Okay, Lily's looking good. Daughter's impressive, love the interest in the hobby. She loves snails and roly-polies and anything that is creepy-crawly.
Yeah.
Right? Which fish is your favorite fish? You got 2 minutes before Amber goes live. Or Joseph. It's on Joseph's channel. I keep saying Joseph, but let's be honest, Amber runs the show.
My favorite fish is Baby Batman.
Her favorite fish is Baby Batman.
All the time.
Looks like Priscilla may have identified the fish. That's awesome. Pond looking good. Thank you guys. I'm not doing anything with it because I'm too tired and busy, but it's just growing.
What's growing?
Yeah, Christmas after Christmas cleanup is for the birds. D, I agree. You're with me. You have a small child. Put the gum in your mouth. Oh my gosh, you guys, I gotta go. There's insanity happening here. Get your puppy. It's doing things. Beautiful pond. Is it true that they need mildly brackish water in the wild? Do they migrate from estuaries to freshwater? Sherry, that is a misconception. They do not need brackish water. They do not migrate. They are true freshwater species, which I have confirmed with people who actually study them in Nigeria. I don't know where that misinformation came from, but it's all over the web. Ropefish do not need brackish water at all, and they don't migrate from estuaries. That is not how they breed. Hey, I gotta say goodbye. Okay, everybody head over to Joseph's channel. We're gonna check out their new place.
Amber got
Jaden. Hey, what did I just say? Zip it, and I'll let you do the outro. Okay, what do we say?
Bye.
We say bye, yeah, no.
Hi.
We say live your best life. Because your best life is going to be crazy, but it's going to be the best, right?
Snake you later.
Great. Joseph's stream starts now. Dan Slee just linked it. Hashtag Haley Raid on Joseph's stream.
See you later.
Let's go see Joseph's new house, you guys. Thanks for hanging out with me. Happy New Year. Hope you had a great Christmas. Have a good New Year. Live your best life in 2020. It's going to be rough and hard, but we're going to do it. Okay? Love you guys.
Have a high five.
High five.
No, give them a high five.
Okay, give them a high five. Pew. High five.